We live in a connected world. The method of exchanging the data, transporting richer, more diverse information, can support applications we couldn't imagine 5 to 10 years ago. Across the globe, the exchange of digital information has become a regular part of our daily lives. Now imagine extending that information sharing across our skies, enabling aircraft to be fully connected with the ground, indistinguishable from any ground connection. This type of connectivity is essential for successful integration of new types of vehicles, operators, and operations, such as uncrewed aircraft systems and remotely piloted vehicles. That's the essence of connected aircraft. In short, it brings existing technologies from across industries to advance aviation, allowing for dramatic improvement in our global airspace operations. See how connected aircraft is addressing upcoming needs while providing a more seamless exchange of information as the foundation for innovative operations and applications. With the introduction of new vehicles and new types of operations, demand for airspace is expected to grow at an unprecedented rate. While at the same time, the public demands environmental efficiencies. In order to accommodate this increase in traffic, improvements need to be made. Relying on current communications and existing digital aviation standards do not allow air traffic management services to scale. They also limit the introduction of efficiency-enhancing procedures. So, what can be done? Imagine for a moment the benefits of broader connectivity around the globe, with more efficient communications and greater collaboration. The ubiquitous nature of connectivity and the continued growth of digital information sharing make this vision a reality. We rely on information exchanges all the time, and now we can take advantage of the available technology to improve aviation operations, no matter where we fly. Connected aircraft envisions a rich digital environment supporting innovative capabilities to gain greater efficiency and promote broader collaboration. It creates a foundation for innovation similar to advancements in digital transformation in other industries. By enabling richer data exchange and making innovative applications available, we can use all the information differently to meet different needs, allowing each region to use the tools that provide the greatest value to them for their own purposes to meet their individual challenges. The all-over nature of connectivity makes this possible. And by using what's available, we lower the cost of adoption around the world. The connected aircraft uses a performance-based approach together with updated, flexible data standards and well-defined exchanges. This enables interoperability of these diverse technologies while ensuring the end-to-end performance required for the operation they support. This type of information exchange can also create a new type of collaboration between ground and air. Currently, there is a need and opportunity to provide more information. Without a robust way for aircraft to exchange information with the ground, it greatly limits innovation. The connected aircraft provides a flexible, expandable communication method, one that can evolve toward a more collaborative environment for flight crews. Capturing the value of information available from these digital exchanges enables the operational benefits envisioned through collaborative decision-making, where the airspace user can collaboratively work with air navigation service providers and have a role in negotiating changes. Concepts like FFICE envision an environment where flight crews are active participants in the management of their own operations. Connected aircraft enables the aircraft to be part of that collaborative process for decision making, so everyone is on the same page and using commercial communication services when most advantageous. And because participants use existing technologies and commercial services, these can be deployed sooner. The connected aircraft concept also supports new types of aircraft and new network management techniques. A similar approach may be taken for aircraft that already depend heavily on non-aviation specific systems for information exchange needs. By leveraging existing technologies, innovations can rapidly become available on the flight deck. Also, by adopting more expandable architectures, it opens the door to additional innovation. In summary, even though technology may look a little different from region to region, the benefits of connected aircraft can be shared across the global airspace. First, it creates a more seamless exchange of information between stakeholders. Second, by using existing tools and technologies, we lower the cost and time needed for adoption. And third, it's resilient. We limit the exposure of vulnerabilities by not relying on a single solution. Connected aircraft is part of the next stage of air traffic management, and the technologies are here to make it happen. Once adopted, these innovations will benefit air travel operations around the world, but each organization has a role to play in how it's implemented. Together, we can make this happen. Join us in our commitment to improving our global airspace. And together, we can take connectivity even higher.